If you're in charge of making mashed potatoes for Thanksgiving, this is the easiest way to peel them.
Stop using a vegetable peeler. The potatoes are slippery and you're more likely to get hurt. Plus, it takes forever. Instead, cut a slit around the middle of the potato and place them in a pot of water. Bring them up to a boil and cook them until they're soft in the centers. Let them cool completely until you can handle them, and then the skins should peel right off.